veteran instinct by the Intercontinental Champion.
I'll tell you something, Miz has been around the WWE for quite some time.
Oh, not last as strong as the Miz have without being smart.
I agree with you.
Cunning, conniving. This guy has all the tools.
At the same time, the Miz has always had some sort of backup plan like the Miz Taraj, but that went out the window thanks to Reigns.
You have to remember, the Miz has the champion's advantage in this match. Roman Reigns cannot become Intercontinental Champion unless he pins the Miz or makes Miz submit.
Miz would be thrilled to take a count-out victory here. And now Roman.
Roman's not going to make it.
Climbing over the barricade. Roman Reigns dives back into the ring. And
he's on him.
Right on top of the DDT. Here's the cover to retain his title. And the Miz can't put away Reigns.
The one title Roman has never won before. And the big dog may do it tonight. Maybe right now.
I tell you, the Miz has to be dazed and confused, and he's not going to see this one coming right here.
Oh, what the? Cesaro and Sheamus.
Cesaro and Sheamus pulling Roman Reigns out of the match. And
these two have no business out here.
These two ejected themselves in this situation earlier tonight with Braun Strowman and Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose.
To set Roman up.
No. Cesaro with the neutralizer to Roman Reigns.
The big dog was so close to the Intercontinental Championship, he could taste it. And here comes Cesaro and Sheamus from somewhere out of the crowd.
Oh, no, Sheamus.
Celtic Warrior lining up.
Sheamus measuring Roman. Boom! Kick! Look at this. Now the Miz happy to hit his turn here. Shades of last week. The skull-crushing finale. Boy, is this the signature approach of the Shield?
The WWE Universe was chanting Shield, and this is not what they had in mind.
You gotta be kidding me. Roman Reigns up on the shoulders of Miz. And they triple powerbomb the calling card of the Shield.
Like the three-headed Cerberus rising from the grave. Cesaro, Sheamus, and The Miz with the ultimate form of disrespect. Let me correct myself. That is the ultimate form of disrespect.